manden una puta patrulla para partirles la madre.
Hay una patrulla en camino.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos.
Enemy reinforcements incoming. Alert's over, let's get back to work.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Awesome, I can put this to use.
Dinku fighter Raul Vargas is moving to the United States of America to start a new career as a mixed martial artist.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Vargas, the undefeated Dinku champion of Charamoco, is well known in Pucara as El Jaguar del Rey. He earned a name during his first Dinku battle by strapping shards of broken glass to his fists. These jaguar claws frightened so many opponents that Vargas won many of his first battles after landing only one or two powerful blows.
Let's go.
Now Vargas, who boasts more than 200 victories as a Dinku fighter, will match his strength and skill against the best fighters in the world of mixed martial arts. No word on whether or not he'll be allowed to use his trademark claws in the arena.
Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Get the next antenna. Hustle. I'm in. Let's go. Let's keep moving.
Good job, people. It'll be easier on the rebels if the cartel can't call each other with rebel positions.
Fire.
Roger. I'm engaged.
Secure.
Got it. It's down.
We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios.
Sniper out there. Where you got him?
Check the helipad. Close. We rattled somebody's cage. Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. Okay, we're cool.
Deploying drone. I'm calling for indirect fire.
Copy. Markers away.
Tango's hurt the glass. That was a rebel. Trouble. Seen us. Alert's over. Gotta make things easier.
Another. That's five.
Clear over here.
My choppers to help cartel crushing rebels? I love my job. These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SP.
We've got a location on Perico.
He builds them for their Pachonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
We've got a location on Perico. Get that little fucker and make him give up his encryption key. We're gonna turn Buchon Radio into Radio Free Bolivia.
there.
Roger that.
Hold your position.
Copy. We got tangos. Danger close.
Got alarms rigged up. I got eyes and a mounted weapon. Marking a captain. I got a third target. Okay. Here's target number 5. Weapons case over here. I've been wanting one of these. I got eyes and a mounted weapon.
Enemy activity nearby.
They got alarms rigged up. The drone is up. Got another tango.
Enemy marked. We're on the cage. Well, that was messy as shit. Mortars incoming. Get to cover.
Look at this shit.
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time. This one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We're supposed to think Sueño's a god?
He sure as hell does.
There's the antenna. Perico's gotta be close. Remember, we need him alive, people. Hey, eyes on Perico.
You're in trouble. Get down.
Shitballs. Frag out.
We've got more fire.
Engage targets.
You can execute it because he hurt your feelings.
Me entrego, ya estoy, ya.
Words, DJ?
Hey, look at me. Do I look like a sicario to you? You don't have to kill me, man.
Oh, yeah? Why is that?
I still got my whole life to live, man. I got dreams to fulfill and shit.
Just give us the encryption key to the station's master control.
All right, man. Just you didn't get it from me, okay? When prompted for a username, type in BIDIBOM, bitty bomb. Then enter the numbers generated on this token.
Savor this moment, Perico. This is the day you almost died. This is the day I spared you.
Okay.
See, I know you could just change the encryption key. But in exchange for not killing you, you are gonna keep broadcasting and you're gonna wait to change that password until my associate Pat Katari makes his broadcast. You got it? Bowman, you've got the encryption key. But I'm not sure we're up for hacking the signal.
I know you're not techies. The Rebels gave us the location of one of their comms guys. You have to break him out of a Santa Blanca jail, but we need his expertise.
You can't spare a comms guy who isn't locked up?
And neither can I. Extract him to an RP, and I'll get him the gear he needs to cut into that broadcast for Pacatari.
Roger that.
El Sueño is sending a convoy loaded with personal items to decorate his private mausoleum. Yep, you heard that right. Intercept and destroy those trucks.
I asked the Rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Hola, Yankee. We got your chopper.
I got it. I'll fly.
Thank you.
Esos vale madres.
Ya te dije. Sí, él y su familia se van a joder.
We got a Sicario. There, next to the turret. Eyes on the gun turret. We're good, we're good.
We rattled somebody's cage.
I have eyes on a sniper.
I got a narco over here. Around the truck.
Got another tango.
They're on alert.
C4 primed. Demo's primed and in place.
Pakatari's radio engineer is being held prisoner at the Olico Dam. We need to bust this guy out so he can help us hack Kariko's broadcasting system.
All right, I'm in. Ready? Open fire. Copy. Didn't expect a dam this big out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation.
Wait. A flare.
Frag out.
Eyes on the prisoner's location.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy.
Chalk it up as a favor to the rebels. We can always use their good graces. Let's just make sure the prisoner's in one piece.
Are you?
Our mutual friend Pat Qatari sent us.
Está bueno. Let's go.
DJ Perico's radio signal.
You know, mierda. My wife loves that guy's show. I keep telling her, hey, he's the enemy, caray. And she's like, but he's so funny. I can never win with her. Okay. So we'll listen to it.
Thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done, and then we shall see.
We're hearing Pat Qatari's broadcast all over the country. DJ Perico is already a fool, but now Sueño looks like one too.
How do you measure the reactions we get anyway?
When they're not busy taking selfies, my social media team monitors online trends. Hashtag DJ Perico is already getting the funniest gifts. Bowman out.
Our rebel tech is getting cozy with Bowman.
This is a lot of
A conscience is a dangerous thing, mostly to the person who has one.
So Pat can give a speech on the radio.
I suspect Bowman wants the rebels to feel like this is their op. Shit, they're the ones getting the credit for it anyway. Let's keep moving.
Get your team ready to move. There's a popular Bolivian blogger, Ramon Feliz, who's been working for the cartel. He usually writes about Santa Blanca's charity events and shit. But this morning, he broke the news that the cartel was trafficking children.
I'll bet that got people angry.
The one we have to worry about is Sueño. Find Feliz and get that evidence before the cartel puts him in the ground.
Sounds simple enough.
Grab everything you can from him. He's bound to have plenty of dirt on the cartel. He lives in Santa Elena. I'll zap you the address.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Ramon Feliz has turned whistleblower and has revealed the... Ramon Feliz has turned whistleblower and has revealed the existence of a child.
Perico and the cartel are pretending that nothing happened, but that rebel broadcast did a lot to inspire the locals. The word from Pacatari is that people are lining up to join the fight against Santa Blanca.
Let's hope it was the right play. I get nervous when any player in the game gets too strong.
Afraid the socialists are gonna get too big for their britches? Such a Cold War antique.
CIA agent in Land America. We're moving on. Be in touch soon.
Ramon Feliz has turned whistleblower and has revealed the existence of a child trafficking ring run by the cartel. Get to Feliz and find out what he knows before El Sueño has him killed.
Nest. Okay, we're still all right.
Felice's house is just up ahead. Let's haul ass before the cartel gets to him. Fucking savages.
His data should be somewhere around here.
Shit, the hard drive is missing. Bowman, Feliz is dead and his hard drive's gone.
The murder made quite a goddamn mess, didn't he?
How the hell did you know that?
Because the moron just tweeted a selfie of himself at the scene. He geotagged the photo in the tweet. Sending you the location. Get there fast and see if you can recover Felice's hard drive before it's destroyed.
On our way. Buckle up, people.
A stray bullet might come through their bedroom walls and take...
Total Saldra, talk now. We're clear.
I'll talk!
Of a fight, but he was snatched from his soup kitchen before any nearby Sikai.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Him. Just cause that one time.
If you're listening, keep your mouth shut. Because we're gonna find you, and hey, wait, it's up to you if it's a rescue or a hit. Stay tuned to DJ Perico, because next up, my favorite hour of the day, DJ Perico's next up of the hour.
Shitballs.
Hola, vatos. Today we got a special message from El Sueño on behalf of the Church of Santa Muerte.
Brothers and sisters, I speak to you today to call you to action. Think of one person.
Ready? Open fire.
Wilco.
Got eyes on our kill. We need that hard drive. Take him alive. Bowman, we're in Florida Oro.
The trees there may be pretty, but that province is the heart of Unidad corruption. We want to break up the love affair between Unidad...
Got you, you sick fuck.
What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing!
You took a selfie with your victim, you idiot.
You saw that? Fucking badass, right?
You think that was badass? Wait till you see what I do to you. Hint, it involves a wire hanger and a whole lot of electricity.
Chingado, man! What do you want?
Ramon Felice's hard drive. Now.
That's it? Man, I already dropped it off for those hacker nerds! Not far from here!
I'm back. Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick. The trees there may be pretty, but that province is the heart of Unidad corruption. We want to break up the love affair between Unidad and the cartel. That means taking down General Barrow.
The commander of Unidad. How hard is he to get to?
We've got no leads on the general location, but we've got word of a data center at Unidad's Mob Jaguar. Our source tells us it's chock full of informed personnel. It may even tell tales about some of Unidad's less than savory operations.
Sounds like a good place to find leads on General Barrow.
I'm sending you the location of Mob Jaguar now. They've probably got the data center underground. Cool. And our source couldn't get us any password access, so you'll have to hack in.
Come get some, pendejo!
Major General Barrow is a patriot. He runs Unidad, the Bolivian military police force from main operating base Jaguar in Florida Oro. When Santa Blanca first arrived in Bolivia, they went to war with Unidad. Innocent civilians got caught in the crossfire. The death toll was tremendous. Barrow had seen a lot of death in his life and was desperate to bring peace back to his country. So he brokered a backroom deal between El Sueño and the Bolivian government. Unidad agreed to look the other way and let Santa Blanca run their business. In exchange, the cartel promised to keep their killings to a minimum. Obviously, the results have been a mixed bag. The relationship between Santa Blanca and Unidad is tense. Now that Bolivia has become a full-fledged narco-state, I believe that he is starting to regret his decision. Major General Barrow is either one of our most dangerous enemies or our greatest ally. There's only one way to find out which.
some off machine.
Grab that hard drive fast before Santa Blanca wipes it. Up on the place where the killer said the hard drive should be. Eyes up.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
God damn, that was close. Their LT is trying to run. Call for some rebels to back us up.
Copy. You should see our men soon.
Now.
I'll talk!
Frag out. There's the hard drive. Secure it.
We're clear on this side.
Bowman, we've secured Feliz's hard drive.
Good work. It's intact?
Affirmative. We plugged the key into it and are uploading the data to you now.
Excellent. According to Feliz's blog, Santa Blanca is snatching Bolivian children and sending them to Brazil or...
He's taking fire. Their LT is escaping.
Maybe we should keep the guns down and make sure we don't scare anybody.
Quédate quieto. Talk now.
I'll talk!
Eyes on the cartel antenna. Let's turn it off and cut their comms.
Going on.
Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower. Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Spotting another tango. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I got eyes on a Jenny.
Tango number 3. I got another. That's 5.
I got one Unidad soldier.
Tell me where.
Target spotted.
Sniper out there. 10 sighted.
Hola. Sí, está bien, sí.
Back it up.
They got no juice.
They're gonna make it back up.
Que algún día se acabe todo esto.
maldito calor, hijo puta.
Tranquilo, chambón. No se queje tanto y me...
¿Están aquí?
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
¿Qué fue eso? ¿Hay alguien ahí?
¿Están aquí?
Todo bien.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Use this.